What is going down, YouTube? Welcome back to Pokemon Emerald LP, whatever episode this might be. This is episode 7, I believe, in my long, outstanding, award-winning, Oscar-nominated LP of Emerald. Yeah, let's get right back into it, though. Just a random bald guy. I guess when I hit this Poke Center, I don't remember what we were doing. I think Team Aqua was running around, being shady at the time. I only have 3 Pokemon. I definitely need to change that up. I need to get some, oh my god, no. I'm so awful. I need to get new Pokemon. That's what I'm talking about. I need to rock new Pokemon. I need to check buildings. Gotta do stuff. Let's go. Gotta make moves. What's in this big ass building? Let's go. It's in here. Okay. Cool. We got cool colors. Cool colors. The Von Covers are where I live. I always talk to people multiple times because I mash X. It's accidental. I'm extremely sorry. I'm not trying to talk to people 4 or 5 times on purpose. So I do apologize. I talk to you, bastard. Oh, Premier Ball. Okay, cool. Let's go back a couple episodes while I'm just knocking out these random people that are gonna give me items because they're whores. Episode 5. Episode 5 featured a special guest, Kaname Musoa, who I know from Xbox and like previous times in FF11 when I was like super nerd and, you know, getting my MMO on. For those who don't know, those are, you know, MMOs, which are games like WoW, games like Final Fantasy 11 or EverQuest. Pretty much it's like a never-ending grind where you constantly have new gear, new items. You do boss battles and whatnot with like big groups of people. But yeah, that's where I know him from. He's a pretty cool guy. Pretty hilarious in my opinion. Although I think it was like his first foray into, you know, commentating for anybody's video or anything. And since my audio file was jacked up on episode 5, I suggested to him. I was like, hey, why don't you hop on here? You're hilarious. Just get on here, say whatever you want, and we'll see what happens. And the end result was about 77 get thats throughout the video. You know, he'd be walking around, he'd be like, get that TV, get this chair, get this top. And yeah, so he broke off in a couple parts where I thought was great, where he talked about himself, which I felt he should have done a little more, which was cool. What is this, Pokemon Trainer School? I don't care about Pokemon Trainer School. Nah, I don't care. But yeah, also, I just wanted to thank Kaname, however you want to say it, for providing that different experience. And hopefully I'll be doing more content with him, because honestly, he's really dope. I also have some other people I want to do more content with as well. Things that are going to be going on my channel. I am going to look into getting some PS1 gameplay up. Right now, I can't really record off of console for lack of a lot of things, I guess. I don't have, you know, the means. And whenever I get those means to record off of console, I will be able to do brand new games and do all kinds of hot fire things that everybody normally does. But until then, I will be playing classics. I'll be playing Pokemon. I'm going to branch off, do games I've never played, but I always should have played. I'm a big RPG fan. Pokemon isn't the only thing I would play, but I do love Pokemon. Pokemon's pretty funny. And, I don't even know what this guy just said. Oh, God. I don't know. No. Yes. And no. Okay. Let's go with that. I don't need to go. I better think of myself. And how about Peekaboo? One serious child. But yeah, I want to get into PS1. I can't run a PS2 emulator on my computer. My computer is garbage. My laptop is complete stank. It's really not, but it has an integrated graphics card and the processors aren't the best. So PS2 emulator is not going to happen. If it was happening though, oh man, I would be very happy. I'd be very happy. But yeah, I'm going to try and get a PS1 emulator up and running today, and if I can get a good frame rate on that, I will be playing first choice. It's gonna be a toss-up. It's either gonna be Legend of Dragoon on PS1, or I really don't even know. Or Xenogears, actually. Or Xenogears. Xenogears. Or Xenogears, however you want to say it. My pronunciations are whack. Please tell me how whack they are in comments. Feel free. I love being told I'm garbage. But yeah, Xenogears or Legend of Dragoon. Voice your opinion. Which one do you want me to do? Send me a message. Leave a like. Just leave a comment. Just leave a comment saying Xenogears or Amazing. Or Amazing and Legend of Dragoon. Like, whichever one you want to call Amazing. I think both games are incredibly amazing. My personal favorite, Xeno over Legend. But if I had to choose out of three games, and those two were in the three games, I would probably pick one of those two games. Or possibly both of those games. I know I have friends inclined to Legend of Dragoon. I don't know too many people who have honestly played Xenogears on my friends list anyways. I don't know what the hell I am doing right now in this game. But yeah, what did this guy say? A Ralt. Oh, okay. Nah, I don't care about that stuff. But yeah, so Legend of Dragoon. Great PS1 era classic RPG. Great powers, good fight engine with the Judgment Will deal. Let's see what this guy has to say. You're that fantastic trainer, homie. If I don't, I'm going to be in serious trouble. Oh, man. Can we get into some battles? Like, Jesus. Cool kid. Uh-oh. Let's go. But yeah, Legend of Dragoon or Xenogears. Let me know which one you want to see. Comment. And I'll make it happen if I possibly can. I'm going to test it out tonight. Also, coming up on the channel, by tomorrow, I should have my next Sunday sets / salty sets. I think I'm going to call it salty sets, personally. I like salty sets. Because in Marvel's Capcom 3, as one of my friends said, everybody's salty. There's no happy in Marvel's Capcom 3. Everybody's salty. So yeah, I will definitely be... Definitely be putting up a new first to 10 tomorrow, which is a lot shorter than the one I did with Crispy, for the simple fact that it went by a lot faster. I'm not gonna say who wins, but I don't like losing. But even if I did lose, I would still put it up on my channel. I have nothing against losing, besides salt. I don't like salt. Yeah, that'll be coming up, and it will be featuring a special guest commentator. As usual, when I do my Sunday sets or salty sets, I will be always incorporating a special guest or second commentator to liven things up, possibly get somebody else some radio FaceTime, if you want to call it that, or some YouTube FaceTime, because everybody loves YouTube. Everybody likes talking. I mean, we talk all day in Xbox Live parties. Like, come on, who doesn't want to get on YouTube and talk and be like, yeah, we're cool. Get on places like SRK and Event Hubs when you get the proper quality and good matches. But yeah, it was a good set. It's a good set because it lacks a lot of lag. Everybody's hitting combos. Like, we're both hitting combos. It's pretty nice. It's fun to watch. But yeah, that'll be up tomorrow. I'll be recording that tonight. And like I said, I always want to have a guest commentator. Usually the commentator will be the person who played the match so that we can get both opinions or views on what they were trying to do, what maybe was possibly going through their head at the time, and just to have, you know, a cool conversation and talk. But tonight's guest is going to be not that person. Sometimes I get requests to do videos for my friends list. I get requests for sets, but not everybody wants to commentate, or they don't have the means, or whatever might be the reason they won't be commentating. And when that happens, I will bring back either somebody who's previously commentated, like Crispy, or my boy Kaname or Laro. He will actually be special guest appearing on some of these sets. And I really am trying to get a lot of content out. It's been a hectic week and weekend. Been doing a lot of things. But yeah, I'm gonna play some Pokemon for a little while, and I'll get this out. Hopefully by tomorrow. Also, got to do that commentate stuff tonight. But yeah, today's a jam-packed day. The jam-packed day of fun and Pokemon and Marvel sets and salt. Yes. Gotta love that salt. All right, so let's go. Doublee battle. Doublee. I don't like Doublee battle.